All right. Hi, everyone. It is me, Jordan Long here. Or Jordan Mulan Long here. Still near my eye. Get out. Well, and today I'm going to talk about, folks who believe that they have the answer to what up blows or flow, or why for laying is flow. Well, keep in mind, these folks don't work for Uway or Uro or Uside. They don't work for Google. Their wisdom of reckoners and websites is not really anything to be trusted. And they have this belief that, oh, that I'm filming it in the wrong setting. Well, that's bullshit. As I looked at what my films are filmed in, and it says MP for and says MP4, which that is the one that almost every film is filmed in. But all my films are filmed in. What I do guilt it on is it being in HD. And you know what? It is what it is. Not gonna be playing around with the skimming tools because they're shit now. Well, they were shit then and now they're shit now. And someone telling me, all you have to do is just shift what thing you're putting it in. No, I'm not. My films have always been an MP4. And the last time I looked, that's one of the ones that they trust that they understand and that it works. The only grounds to why I think my films are flow is that even though we have high speed interweb, all the high speed only goes for loading websites up and whatever, and things playing and whatever. But when it comes to uploading, yeah, not so much. If I want to make faster uploads, I gotta then downgrade myself to SD to do it. So I don't want to hear anything about how it's MP4 and it's this and that. Maybe you folks have all the time in the day to fuck around with one of your beloved film skimming tools, whatever it be. Well, I'm not doing that. You folks like to always leave that out. And your wisdom of reckoners and websites. I don't really think we can trust anything you folks say anyway. Because at the end of the day, I don't really think you can. I guess you could learn something from them. But at the end of the day, it's all mostly bullshit. And I know there's going to be someone out there who thinks, oh, well, need be has to do with what kind of reckoner you have and what kind of running layout you have. Hey, it uploads flow if I'm going from a reckoner or from a Y speaker. And I'm not doing anything else on the interweb besides having it on the website and letting it upload and relay. And right now, no one else is on there doing anything, so yeah. But that's all the shit you gotta do. No. I'm sick of you folks always telling everyone you're doing this wrong, you're doing that wrong. Well, I'm not doing it wrong. I'm doing it the way I want to do it. All right. Yeah, well, you must be doing something not right because your uploads are slow and your filleting is slow. Well, I have no running lead how long it takes my reckoner and my interweb to take it and give it to their reckoner, their interweb, their setup, whatever. And no, I'm not going to play around with some film skimming tool that's either going to do a lot more shit to my film. No, I'm not doing that. My films upload and relay, yeah, they take some time, but they get there. Not going to go fuck around with some film skimming tool. So I got a yield for that to fillet itself before I can even upload it and have it fillet on the website. No, thank you. And all my films are in MP4. Even when they were in SD, SD or HD, that's what they've been in. So yeah, I don't want to hear, about, oh, I'm doing something wrong and that's why it's taking long to upload and fillet. Yeah, anytime you put something in HD or 4K or 10K or whatever the fuck, whatever the other bloody one's called, it takes longer. No need, what skimming did you do to it? Alright? If you like this film, then follow me over here at the Jordan Long Fairway. Watch the other film that I made yesterday over here. You know, don't forget to share and playlist this film and give it a thumb up. And also hit that thing so you know when the next film comes. You know, and hit that ringer too, so you'll know when the next upload or live stream or short comes. The tool is a hit and miss. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't work. I, Jordan Long, or Jordan Mulan Long, and I'll see you later. Well, not later, maybe tomorrow. Goodbye, farewell, so long.